service in Springfield has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Dallas County, Laclede County, Camden County until 8 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 6:54 p.m. Central Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Nero's H Beach to 6 miles southeast of Max Creek to near Buffalo, moving southeast at 25 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour with gusts and half-dollar size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Location of active EMR, Lebanon, Lake of the Ozarks, Lake of the Ozarks State Park, Hahatonka State Park, Bennett Springs State Park, Osage Beach, Camden, Buffalo, Village of Four Seasons, Richland, Morgan, Conway, Sunrise Beach, Havana, Max Creek, Lynn Creek, Phillipsburg, Stoutland, Bennett Springs, Lewisburg. This includes Interstate 44 between mile markers 110 and 144. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with these storms. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8 p.m.